The Honorable High Court has just permitted the government to complete, conduct and effectively hold the exam for standard 10th and 12th on the basis of the letter of the Ministry of Home Affairs, whereby the Honorable High Court has now cleared the way for successfully completing the SSC examination, and there is no legal impediment in now holding the examination. And the stand of the government that it is right and it is proper for the benefit and for the students' community to hold these exams at this stage has been vindicated by today's order of the High Court. And High Court has disposed of the petitions without granting any relief to them. And that is a great success to the government of Goa.
So the ball was sent in the court of MHA yesterday. So what was the response of MHA today?
MHA has permitted holding of SSC and 12th examinations in the state of Goa. So on their part, there was no reservation on the part of the MHA on this count.
Now that 17th May order of that lockdown was not clear.
That order in view of state government, and our understanding is that it does not mention anything about the examination. At no point of time or at no place in that order, examination of any sort is prohibited. And that is our interpretation of that order. And on the basis of that, we had proceeded to hold this examination.
So what about the neighboring students observation by the High Court?
Now, insofar as neighboring students from the neighboring states are concerned, we have told the High Court that we have made arrangements for these students in their respective states. And there are four sub-centers in Maharashtra and two sub-centers in Karnataka, which will be holding these exams for these students which are out of state. And that no teacher or no personnel from Goa will have to go there. The teachers and personnel from that states will hold these exams.
What about the exam?
We had not asked for any special permission, but we had only requested that we are holding this examination. So please permit us to hold. And the MHA has passed an order saying that it is permitted.
Few intervention petition was filed. All were those for oppose or they were in support?
All petitions were in support of the government. All intervention application, at least 9 to 10 schools, then there are parents who had filed intervention to say this examination have to be conducted. And it was at the request of these students and their parents that these exams are being conducted, and the government was keen to hold these exams.
Sir, what are the key arrangements which will be done?
The key arrangements which the government has made are there will be approximately 12 to 13 students in each class. There will be a proper safe distance kept between two students. Then there will be proper sanitization facilities, the classes, and all the infrastructure there in the sub-centers would be provided with proper sanitization facilities. Toilets, etc. will be sanitized properly in all schools in the interest of the students.
You had shared some photographs of today's examination.
Yes,
what
he showed
was his
today,
response?
Today, 12th examination has already started at 9 o'clock. And it is going on smoothly. And there is proper safe distance that is being maintained. Proper sanitization is being carried out, proper screening is being taken place. So we pointed out to the court that the state is well equipped to conduct these exams, and High Court has recorded that statement of the government that we are fully equipped and we are geared up to conduct these 10th exams also.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you.